Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to do something new. Instead of playing Roblox guys, I am going to teach you how to do basic skills in football. Let's get started. Just point the camera. Yeah guys. First of all, you have to keep the ball like this. Step 1 is, you have to block defenders. Step 1 is you have to keep the ball like this. Like that guys. So let's do it again. Like that guys. The second step is like that. And like that. I love to do like this. Like that guys. And second step. This is the defender. Next is the headshot trick. Headshot trick is a little bit tricky, but I know you guys can do it. You have to throw the ball and like put it to your head for a goal. Oh, like that. When this is just for a penalty kick. This is for a penalty kick shot. And then after that, you can go for a goal. Just like that. For your head. Like that. Let's do that step once again. That's how. That is the head goal kick. Not head kick. It's all. Sorry guys. You have to keep your head like this. Or like that. Next to this, we can do it with the. Next to this, we have to go like this. Next trick, you have to keep the penalty down. To push up the ball. This is a big, not that one, guys. The next trick is the high shot kick. I mean, if you're doing a penalty kick, you can do like that as a high shot. High shot kick is you have to first start with your belly, then you should go for high shot kick. First, you have to throw the ball on your belly and for a high shot, let it go. High shot. So, next. It's gonna be the knee kick. How to do the knee kick is you take your knee, just like that, you take your knee. How you do it is, throw the ball up like this and like that, okay. Push up with your knee so hard as you can, like this, like that. And your leg should be like this, so comes and go like that. Let us do it again, it didn't come up nice, and like that. And if the goalkeeper catches it, no problem. And you can use a high shot kick or you can use the defender's kick. Well, I recap all of them, all of the three kicks. First one was this one, the arm knee, the knee kick, the defender's blood, the defender or goal kick. And next one was the headshot kick. Sorry guys, I forgot to teach you how to do head kick. Headshot kick. How do I do? Oh! Like that. How do you do this? Wait, 1 second. Right? This is for a back kick. You have to stand back. How do you get it? Do this again. When you're doing this, guys, you have to like spin round and do it. Do that again. Like that. So let's run it on the high. Now we're gonna do the same step, guys, but it's a high shot. Went to my nose, so let it head kick. Oh. Now guys, sorry guys. Now we have to do this. Oh. Sorry, there's a little bit tricky trick. Oh, like that, guys. Sorry guys, I have to do it like this. Now we are gonna do the roll trick, that means to roll the ball. Now we are gonna learn how to do the back shot, guys. Let me just keep the ankle light over there. The back shot, guys, you have to do like this. Now put your position back. Like that, do it in high pose. How you do it with? Jump shot kick, so if you have to jump and kick, that's how you jump and kick. That's the jump shot kick, you have to jump and hit it, that means like that, you have to jump and hit it. Or you want to do it, and if you jump shot kick, you have to do it like this, not like that, you have to. Do it like this. Like that. Now we're gonna do the headshot jump kick. And I'll do like, like that. For a goal. Like this. So you see that step again, jump something. That it will go a helicopter. The next is the headshot jump kick. Now like that, you have to just take it like this and not like that, guys, not coming, I don't know why. Like that, guys. So see you on the next video, guys, for another basic medium tricks. So bye, guys.